cheerleader?
Yeah. Cameron.
Okay.
Let me start the video. So, Cameron. Because Amari couldn't make it. So, hey guys. This is Wizard Gaming here. And I'm back with Roblox High School. With Cameron. Wait a second. Sorry about that. Let me lower the volume.
Tonya.
Yeah?
You want me to be a teacher?
Well, there's another teachers. Wait a second. So, Cameron, so you're a transfer student here, aren't you? You're a teacher, but just follow me, okay?
Okay. Hold on, my thing is still loading a little bit.
Oh, okay. Oh! I guess PE did start. Well, we better get to PE or else we're gonna be late. Okay, let's go. Just follow me, and I'll get you to the place that we need to be at. So they said PE.
Okay.
So,
I'll be a teacher. Tonya.
Yeah?
Tonya.
Yeah?
I'm a teacher.
Okay.
Where are you?
Outside. Like, outside of the teacher's lounge.
I don't know where the teacher's lounge is.
Oh, I forgot.
I'm in the parking.
Yeah, where now? Oh, yeah, because you changed your teams. So you got changed to where you... Oh, steal the basketball.
What'd you say?
The period's about to start. Like, you have to come to PE. But where are you?
I see.
Turn around. See me?
Yes, I see.
Look, I got this thing. Look at what it does.
I got a snake and a fish food.
Oh, PE starting. Come on.
Teleport.
Oh, yeah, we can just teleport. I forgot. I'm here.
I'm here, too.
Okay. Let's play some b-ball. Ooh, I got some basketball right now. And somebody stole it. Oh, crap. I'm still that bad.
Where are you?
I'm stuck. Cameron, you want it? We gotta play some basketball. Let's go. I got the basketball. I got the basketball right now. I have the basketball.
Oh, I see you.
Watch. I'm about to try. Oh, I missed it.
Let me see.
Let's get a little bit closer.
Dang it.
It hit the rim. Okay, dude, let me tell you how to do something. So, you do forward slash E.
Is your game lagging?
No, everybody's still moving.
Some people are pausing for a minute.
Well, some people are. It's cool, my game lags sometimes with Amari also. It's just because we're not like right beside each other. And all these other people, the farther they are, the more laggy. So, see, they're all the way.
I'm going for the Antonio.
Huh?
I was going to get that basket.
Try stealing it. If you walk up to somebody, you steal the ball. Look. I'm going to go. Ah, crap. Somebody's on a motorcycle. That's that. Oh, I got it. Ah, oh, credit stole it. And now he has
it.
You were just stealing it. Gotta grab it. Ah. Oh, I feel you're unlucky because what happens is PC, if you press CTRL, you can sprint because you're playing on your phone, right?
Yeah.
So you can't sprint. Well, it's cool. I won't sprint either, then, to make it fair. So, let's go. So let's try and beat them. Come on, come on. Get over here, Fred. Oh, they're so bad. You know how we're gonna catch up to them? Like, I have an idea.
I can't get the basketball.
Yeah, that's exactly why I have an idea.
Come here!
To be fast, you gotta go! Whoa. Dude, I gotta tell you something.
Catch him.
Oh yeah, there's little lakes that you can do that, but you can't do that at school.
Dang it.
Okay.
Snake.
Remember I told you that I had an incident? Come over here. Just use, like, the regular moving controls as if you were just regularly moving.
Hey, I'm on a skateboard.
Nice.
How did you get a bike?
I randomly got it, actually, from some type of gift. I got it. Oh, it's English class. English class. I'll follow you. And, just follow me to English class, okay?
Help me. I don't know how to drive this.
Try jumping, like, off of it.
It says tap to pick. I fell.
Well, at least you're off your skateboard. Isn't that good? Get up. Let's go. I'll walk also, so it's fair. Okay. So, just follow
this
me.
This keeps lagging.
Mine is lagging also. But it's not lagging too bad. It's good enough to play.
Wait, Antonio, because my game is lagging.
Okay.
Okay. You can go now.
So, let me just tell you something that you may want to be careful. Be careful of what you do. You can get detention in this game.
Wait, what?
Yeah, let me show you. We can just teleport. Oh, sorry. We can just teleport to English class anyway.
So we can just walk around.
Pretty much, yeah. You following?
Okay. Yeah, I'm still. Where did you go?
Right here.
Okay.
Here is detention.
You went inside detention?
I didn't actually get detention. I just teleported.
Me too.
You want to sit beside each other? Let's sit up here.
Okay.
Right there. There you go. Amari, so you know how I told you about this incident?
Yeah.
So my only friend at Roblox High School is Amari, right? So I tried making another friend. Amari was like, whoa. Because how the game works is this role-playing. So if you wanted to, you can act like you're getting your girlfriend in crud. Or you can act like you're getting a car or you're making houses and stuff. Whatever you want to do. It's your how you run a role. So, this is this girl, right? And Amari... Yeah. Get up for a second. So, Amari was like, hey. And he really just asked her, after school, do you want to come to my house? Because this house is pretty cool. Everyone, follow me. I don't want to follow. Well, I guess we have to. You're not a teacher. You're a senior. What? Just follow her, I guess.
Wait, Antonio.
Cameron,
wait!
We're gonna lose.
I know I am.
Just, don't worry. Where did she go?
I'm lagging. So bad.
Where did she just go? I lost her. Well, she's gone.
Help him. I'm still in detention.
Wait, you're in detention?
That's
detention. That's math. That's history class. English. So, here's what happened. So, Amari asked her. She want to come to his house after school. And after some weird stuff happened, they become in this role play game. People in the high school. Then we had a prom thingy. It was like this prom. Like, the principal announced that we were going to have prom, right? So, the principal announced that we were going to have prom. Like, a prom. So, Guess who Amari asked?
Who?
The same person that he asked to come after their house. So you could get a girlfriend in this game. Now, I'm not saying it will work, because, dude, people call us bacon hairs. They call us noobs. Now, I changed my color of the skin, so I look cool. Now, don't worry. Just because how you look, people, like, it depends. So, wanna find somebody and make some new friends. Because the history teacher took everybody somewhere, and because I waited on
I'm people, going to the nurse.
Is the nurse even here? She is not.
Nope.
Well, let me show you, detention. It's right here, yeah. So, if you get sent to detention, if you try and leave detention, you'll be running, and get teleported all the way back. That's exactly how detention works.
This is a bad detention.
Yeah, but you can't actually just get sent to it randomly. So you shouldn't be cool. You shouldn't really get sent to that much. And our principal doesn't have whatever it's called. School's over! School's over, yay! Since that's
I'm so- leaving.
Yeah, let's go. You don't have a house yet, did you? Oh, okay. It's cool. I'll let you stay over by my house, okay?
Okay.
So, it's not the best car, but because I don't have as much money as you, I have that car, so it's not the best, but it's still something to think about. You coming? You see that guy? You saw his bike?
Yes.
Hop in.
Okay. Hold on, my game is lagging again. So. It's a good call.
Yeah, it's okay. Come when you're in.
I'm in.
Okay, let's go. My house should be. Let's go. It's not fast either, like those good looking cars. But when I get $500, I have $229. I get 500, I'm gonna buy that new car, and it's gonna be much better. See, Amari has a car just like this, because we don't have as much money as we do. Once again, people call us noobs and say, so, we don't have that much money. So me and Amari have been saving up money, trying to buy us new stuff. Oh!
I just started, and I'm...
Did I show you my pet? I didn't show my bed. There's my house, so let's pull over. Don't worry, nobody can steal. Oh, crud. Ow. Just hop out.
I can't.
Oh, crud. Cameron, just move to the side. There you go. Okay. Sorry about that. Okay, this is my house right there.
I don't know where you are.
Right here.
I don't see. Oh.
There we go. Here's my house. It's not locked. And don't worry, nobody can steal our car, because only I can drive it.
So, I can't get in.
You can. The door's over here, Cameron. Cameron, where are you going? Cameron, you're going the wrong way. Follow me. See me?
Yeah.
Follow me. Right through the door.
Where do you see a door?
Right. Okay, Cameron, just follow me. Look at me. Keep going forward.
Okay.
Keep going. Look, right here, where I am. Keep going forward.
Dang it. Still not working for some reason. It's on you.
Okay. Wait, what's your name again?
Cam Jefferson.
Okay.
Okay. It's not working.
Let me try, can you get in now?
No.
You seriously do not see me going through something.
Yes, I do, but it won't let me. See, you see me going, right?
Yeah, I see you pushing. That is so weird. My door's not locked. That's the problem. I can't get you in there. That's weird. Well, that's fine. Come on, let's go somewhere else. It's still night out. We can have some time. Let's just have some time to explore the place. So, let me get in the driver's seat. You can go ahead and grab in the passenger seat. Let's go.
I'm not in the car.
I know, I'm not going yet. Okay. Let's go. Okay, so.
It's nighttime.
I know.
Can I get my own house?
Your house should be somewhere around here. Here. Is that yours? No. Let's find your house. Because everybody should have a house out here.
How could you find your own house?
Every house has a name on it. You saw how mine said Ant Frog? That's my username. So you have to find a house that says Cameron Jefferson. Come on, I cannot get over this curb. Got over the curb last time. Just give us. Wait, slow down. Listen, listen, give us some speed. Alright, well, we're gonna have to just take a walk. Well, I can see the moon on the back of the window. Oh my goodness. Okay, hop out. Just hop out. Hop out! Hop out.
I'm stuck. Okay, I'm out.
We're gonna have to do it. We're gonna have to do it. Follow me.
Are you in the truck?
No. Whoa, wait a second. Get wrecked.
What are you? Where are you?
What? I'm right here. I'm gonna keep. Oh, good. Whee! I'm alright. I'm alright. Karen, so, well, we can't use the car. So, what are we gonna do now? Let's meet some new people.
I gotta find my house first.
Yeah, oh, is this supposed to. It should look like a plain house. That's mine. It should just look like a plain house. Like, seriously, like a plain house. That's not. How much money do you have?
92 bucks.
Maybe you could rent an apartment.
How?
Well, go. Let me find what you want. Do you see that white house? Oh, you see
me? Yeah.
I'm jumping.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, come on. So, you see those houses over there that have a bunch of windows?
Yeah.
That is an apartment. Maybe you have enough money to rent you an apartment and stay in.
The one right in front of me?
No, that's the school, dude. Come over here where I am.
Oh.
Just follow me. I'm not gonna buy one, but, cause I already have a house, but you can see all these that says basic apartment, you can get. So, what about this one?
I'll get that one.
It's on the bottom floor.
You gotta tell me how to do it.
Stuff like that. So,
you gotta tell me how to do it first.
All you have to do is walk up to it. Like, walk up to the door. That's under Mason apartment. Like, walk under it.
It won't let me walk under.
No, Cameron, see where I am, right?
Yeah.
Walk up here. Okay, now just keep walking. Now, turn that way and keep walking forward. No, Cameron, stay like this, like I am right now, and just keep walking forward until you get into the door. No. There you go. Now keep.
Go, go, go.
Wait a second. Let me do something real quick. Okay. Cameron, I have an idea. So, do you see what all that?
I can get a house.
Do you see all the stuff at the bottom of the screen that says house? Tap that, and then it should say teleport to house.
House for $50.
Well, yeah. If it's 50, then you can go ahead and grab it. So you can have your own house. Well, that was fun. Well, let's see here. I'm going to go ahead.
I click get house.
So, do you see, like, teleport to house or something?
No, I didn't teleport to one.
Well, if it says you can just buy a house, then you should just buy a house.
That's what I'm trying to do. Buy a
house. Ooh, crud. Oh, crud. Oh, crud. I'm about to glitch. Ah, crud. Wasn't that fun? Now I'm stuck.
I can't even get an apartment.
You can't even get in my house, which is really weird. Well, Cameron, turn around. Did you see that person over there? Is that even a... Whoa, who is that?
Okay. I'm turned around. Oh, they... Antonio.
Huh?
It says I have my own house now.
Okay.
Now, how am I going to find it?
Huh?
Can you help me find
it? Wait.
Can you help me find my house?
Okay, I'm coming. Let me sprint over there.
Because it says that I purchased my house.
Okay. So, let's find it. Ah, it has to be that one over there. Wait, let's see.
You forgot I can't sprint.
Oh, sorry about that. I'll just come over here, so,
Where is it?
So, it's not here. Okay, you stay there. I'm gonna sprint over here and see if this is your house.
Is it?
That's my house. Go between here. Whoa, I wasn't even trying to get in your house, yo. Okay.
You found my house?
Not yet. Okay, I'm alright. Not Cam. Okay, Cameron. Have you, you see that little thing that says character, cars, and house?
Huh? Yeah.
Tap house.
Okay.
Now, what do you see?
Oh. Teleport the house.
Tap teleport to house. Now you got your house.
Okay, I'm at my house.
Let's see what your house is anyway. Where's your house? Hey, dude.
Yep. Are you in my house?
Yeah. Look at my amazing pet also.
Yeah, I've seen it. This is a nice little house.
Yeah. You can put stuff in it later.
Can you get a bed?
I think you have to go and, like, if you tap your health, if you tap your house, like, the house button, and click edit house, I think... can like get stuff to, yeah. I can't stay in the house while you're editing, so you can edit stuff when you want to. Okay.
Whoa. Okay, I'm not gonna edit nothing.
Whoa, how did I just get sucked up? Whoa.
Is it night?
By the time wait, you gotta get to let me look at the day. No, we're good. It says it's 1 a.m., so we're pretty good. Well, there's nothing really to do, so what do you want to do?
I don't know. I wonder how I can get the heck out of my house.
Follow me.
I don't know where you are anymore.
Where are you?
Right. Oh. Ah, I'm stuck. And it's lag.
Well, all you have to do is say follow me.
I'm out the house.
Good job. See? Okay. So let's see. Do you want to make some friends and manage to have a house?
Huh?
Wait, let me say hello. Hello. Let's try and make some friends. Hello. Hello, Jason. Hello.
You talking to Jason?
Yeah, I'm talking to this guy over here. What is making you? Well, he's left us. Why don't we talk to those two people over there?
We should go to... What time do we go to school?
Let me check my schedule. Did I press T?
Wait. How do you get your schedule?
Okay, do you see at the bottom that where it says options?
Yeah.
Tap that.
Mm-hmm.
Do you see view schedule?
Yes.
Tap that, and it shows you the school schedule. School starts at 7. It's only 3.
So we got a couple more minutes.
Yeah, we have like 4 more minutes. In like actual world time, it's only 4 minutes. But in this game, time is an hour. Well, let me tell them hi. How come nobody wants to talk to us? Hi. Hi.
Antonio. Can we go to school early?
We could, but there's not. Let's see. Let's go. Wait. I have an idea.
What?
Guys, the trusty old, I'm gonna call it the Rust Mobile. Trusty Rusty. Get in the trusty Rust Mobile. The trusty Rust Mobile is gonna get us to school early.
Wait, which side are you on?
I am on the driver's. You gotta get in the passenger side. Okay, there you go. The Rusty Mobile, away! Okay, time to get to school. We're gonna have two.
My main man, Barnacle Boy, away!
The Rusty Mobile is going good. It may look bad, but it's really good to get to school. Oh, crud! Oh, goodness! Oh, no!
Tony,
Rusty Mobile,
about
please!
To get to school.
Crud, my Rusty Mobile!
We got three!
Boo, Rusty Mobile! We gotta make it to school! Oh, he snapped right into us. Good thing my Rusty Mobile is great. Wait, I got a prompt. Get on my prompt.
Hurry up so we can go to school.
There we go, I prompted. Let's go. Get out the Rusty Mobile. Rusty Mobile will be very evil today. Ow.
Rusty Mobile.
The Rusty Mobile will eventually just push you out. Don't worry. Just keep jumping.
You're roasted.
Just keep jumping.
It says no.
You will immediately push you out. Okay. So, what's the schedule again? Let me check. It's on, right?
Yeah. Okay, we made it just in time.
We did, didn't we? So, it's art. It's art. So, we gotta get to art class. Let's go. So.
Wait, Antonio, I'm not in there yet.
Okay.
I'll see you at art class.
Okay, let's check where art is. If you look over here, it says downstairs and upstairs. It tells you where everything is on both floors. Art is upstairs. So
why is your pet following me?
Huh?
Tonya?
Yeah?
Every time I move, your pet is right behind me.
Oh, yeah. That's because he follows behind me instead of, like, right beside me. So it may look he's... We're too close to each other. He's going to look like he's behind me. Well, I'm in art class, which... And I'm 7 minutes early. And I found a guy who's sleeping. Hello? You?
I don't know where art class is anymore.
Oh, crud! Uh-oh. I'm gonna go ahead and grab me a paintbrush.
Bro, I'm about to go to detention.
What now?
I'm gonna go to detention.
The what? 10-10?
I'm late for art class.
Okay, I'll... No, don't worry, you can teleport. But if you don't teleport, you... Cameron, come on. Our class is just around the corner. We made it in time. When passing time ends, that's when you're late. Come on. Well, we got in. Isn't that nice? So I called him on this canvas right here.
Hurry up, Cameron. You're almost late. Ooh, I'm still in. I was late for a second. Antonio.
Yeah, look at my Antonio. Face. Look at my amazing face.
How do you paint?
You have to grab a paintbrush.
Antonio.
Yeah?
I was really late.
Pretty much, but you snuck in before anybody knows.
Where is the paintbrushes?
They're over there. You see right here?
Oh.
You tap them, and it should say, take the paintbrush. You made it in for the parents. Nice. There we go. Look at my amazing snowman. My...
Hey, Antonio.
Yeah?
Antonio, I guess I'm just really lucky not to get in trouble for art.
Yeah, my snowman. Da-da-da, da-da-da-da.
How do you paint?
You're supposed to hold, I'm guessing. I don't know, you said. Try tapping on your screen on the canvas. What does it say?
It says, it doesn't say nothing.
Well, try holding. I don't know. Because, I don't know how to paint on mobile. Well, I'm not sure, actually.
I'm just gonna sit here until art class is over.
Has anybody noticed that the principal isn't even a principal anymore? The principal's actually just left. He's like, I'm out of here.
Hey, guess what? I'm leaving too.
There's not really much to do, and there's no principal to say anything about it. I'm gonna take the paintbrush. No, I'm gonna return it. It's not my paintbrush. Let me return it.
How do you return the paintbrush?
I forgot how to do that. Well, I'm gonna keep my snowman there so nobody can erase it, and let's go. Well, what are you going to do in all spare time? Our class is going to be ending any second now, so we should... What do you want to do? The only friend we have is each other, so what do you want to do now? I have an idea. We can make mayhem. Wait a second. Let me make sure nobody else... Whoa, is that the teacher?
Antonio.
Oh, that's not a teacher. What? Antonio. Yeah.
Meet me in the computer lab.
Okay, let's go to the computer lab. Yeah? No. To the computer lab. Where we can have the crummiest computers ever. Windows 10. Not Windows 10. Windows 10. Let's go. Windows 7. Let's see here.
Antonio.
Huh?
I guess we're just gonna be here to
art ends.
We there gotta go to our next
girl called Ja Ja. What's up? And at first I thought she was a teacher, like a teacher coming in the.
Antonio.
Huh?
Oh my God! We better hurry up and go to history class.
Oh crud! Where's history? History class is downstairs. Yeah, it's downstairs. Remember? You thought no, it's right here. Okay.
Oh.
And we are in 820. I'm gonna teach the class. I may only be a cheerleader, but I will teach this class, and I will look epic while doing it. Wait. I'm gonna call myself.
Eh, should we go back?
It's history, so this is history, so we're just waiting. Your leader.
We gotta go to PE at 9:40.
Yeah, so after history we gotta go to
And then our for fourth period we gotta go to lunch.
Okay, yeah, we have the cafeteria. Did something appear above my head? Cameron, did something appear over my head? Cameron? Oath to Cameron? Yo. Cameron? How do you do a question mark? Cameron? I am, oh, hello, some piggy wig.
Yeah, Antonio.
Yeah?
So, where are you?
Right here. I was asking you, did you see a thing above my head? Like a bunch of more words? Yeah, look. So you can set, like, names. And here's what I did. I said, Aunt Prod, which is my actual name. Cheerleader, slash teacher, slash boy, slash. And then I said, friend is Cam. Which is you, because your name is not fully Cameron, it's just Cam.
Okay. Antonio, you think we should go ahead and head to PE?
Billy, history is going to be so short. Let's go. Who cares? Let's go to PE.
Because PE's at 9:40.
Yeah, let's go ahead and play some b-ball. We can play b-ball while we wait.
You're sprinting.
Go down.
Antonio.
Yeah? Sorry about
You're
that.
Sprinting.
Sorry about that. Let me come back. Okay, I'm in.
You're in PE?
You there? Hi.
No.
Well, I'm gonna... Well,
I can't go as fast as you.
There you go. Well, they're not even gonna know we left, so let's go.
Where is PE?
Oh, just follow me. It's around, so you can know it next time. But if you tell me.
Okay, I'm following home.
Oh, crud. So fast.
Oh, crud. I gotta hurry.
Yeah. Oh, crud. We do. Let's go. So just keep. Okay, after you make that turn, you just want to keep on going. Just keep going fully straight and take a right. Don't you say a word, teacher. The teacher was there, and history hasn't actually ended, and he just was staring at me. I'm like, don't you say a word.
Teacher, don't you dare say a word.
We're just going to class early. We're not skipping class, we're just going to class early. So, also you can, like, sit down, I think. This thing, like, that just lets you randomly sit down. Is that it? Bam! It feels so much better. Okay, well, I'll be sitting on the bleachers waiting. Cameron, I have a question. So, do you see that thing that on the bottom that says character?
Mm-hmm.
Tap that.
Okay.
What do you see?
Somebody running.
Tap that. Now try moving.
Again. Why am I sprinting?
That's how you sprint. When you tap that run button... You start sprinting.
Period is over. Next PE.
Now you're
we beat
to them sprint.
PE. Now go get the ball.
So, oh crud! Whoa! Going slow motion. Bam! Oh, I couldn't catch it. You see that, right? It was like going down super slow.
Sprint and get the ball. Sprint.
Okay, wait. Can I make it from here? Oh! What? Whoa.
Whoa. It just froze in the air.
It's like a slow motion. Wait, I gotta jump. Okay.
Bro.
Whoa, you caught it in there. I want to become friends with her.
Oh, Antonio, I just threw it and I'm going to make it, I think.
Okay.
Look at it. I think I'm making it.
Oh, come on. It's so weird being all in slow motion.
No, I missed it. Tony, I'm going to take this ball from you. If you get the ball.
Wait, who's that? Go, go, team?
I just shot.
I'm going to do a smiley face for that. Where are you even?
It's only one.
Oh, crap.
I'm about to make it.
Oh, no. Come on. Oh, no, it's going down.
Yeah, you banned the poop. Did I just make it?
No. Too bad. Fudge. I'm going to. Oh, he just stole from me. Don't let them steal the ball. I got to make this. Slow motion. Look at how slow.
Oh, why is it
trying to grab it? They're trying to grab it. Is it going to make it? No.
Okay, Antonio. Make sure we all run on them.
Remember. Oh, sorry about that. Don't let them steal the ball. I'll protect you. Oh, no, they stole the
ball. Dang it.
Oh, he tried to slam dunk, but you can't dunk in Roblox. Come on, don't let him shoot. Oh, just stole it from the principal. Okay,
run! Run out of PE!
Okay, I'm running.
I have the PE.
Somebody got it. It won't fit.
I got the basketball! Antonio, I had the basketball.
It's coming down! Now it's going up! You little crud! You stole it! Cheese dragon!
Give me this basketball. Give me the basketball.
You better not steal that. You stole it. It's going so slow. They can just grab it in midair.
Run! Run for the basketball. Bam!
Hiya! Ha
ha! Okay.
Cameron, make it. No, I'll protect you. Stay back.
Get the ball. Be on the side. Run.
I don't even know, but
So Antonio.
Wait, I'm a cheerleader, aren't I? Go,
Antonio.
Yeah.
Antonio.
Yeah.
I'll call you tomorrow to play Roblox, okay?
Okay. Like, you're gonna exit out now or?
Right now.
Okay.
See you later.
Okay, bye.
Bye. Cameron signing out. Why are we still on the phone?
You gotta hang up.
Who?
You.
You can't hang up?
No, I'm in.
Wait, Antonio.
Huh?
Antonio.
Yeah?
Did you exit out Roblox yet?
We can play Roblox later, okay? Bye.
Okay.
Okay, so Cameron is out. Signing out. Now, I must rob you. I will avenge Cameron. Wait, I keep forgetting that I'm a cheerleader. Go. I don't even know. I don't know. Go. 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 Team. Go. 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 Team, team, team. They took it off. Team. Cafeteria. one of the nicest places. And this place is joints. Damn it. Is it you? Is it out? Liar. Kill my ass. You get out. Wait, no. No, they haven't skills. They haven't forces powers. Oh god. Oh god. I think I'm gonna go ahead and end the video. Oh wait. Let's get. I think I'm gonna go ahead and end this video here, guys. If you enjoyed this video of Roblox High School, so I hope you enjoyed this video of Roblox High School with me and my cousin Cameron. So yeah, if you guys, well, I hope you enjoyed this video of Roblox High School with me and you. So yeah, this is me signing out. Wait. No. You said nope. Like, what? Just said nope. Like, I said, oh, thanks. And you're like, nope. My god, from that was a sad face. I know I didn't mean that. People call me a noob crud. Me? Seriously? Me? He says no, I'm just gonna run. I'm gonna leave this joint. Well, if you find him. Crud. I gotta get out of this crud.
Pizza!
Other one? Other one? Other. Why the crud? One. The other one. But, okay. Yeah, they want to be popular. Huh? Okay. You like a gun? Dog? Aw, crud. Dog's gone. What we need to... But we got to... Okay. Doing donuts. Woo! It's not cool at all, I guess. Ow! I'm so slow. This is a Jericho. You know what? Time to get bulkier. Dun, 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 dun. I am more bulkier and cruddier than you. No, that doesn't look right. That look better? I am not my. I'm just still not normal. Oh, God. I look so weird. I look so weird. Now I look like normal. Stop dropping. Do a barrel! Classic. Those classic crumb moves. I'm gonna just do a face just to say, like, how does that look? No, how does this look? No, how does the people do crud? All they do, oh, okay. Yeah, but I'm just gonna sit here. I like trash all day. I like trash. Ow! Ow. Who's oh goodness? Oh goodness me. Where's that going? Look at the yacht chest. He rearranged towards their cosplay right there. I'm gonna less on the ums and do the whoops. Oh my god, my friend, I'm not even here. I have to leave. I'm gonna friend request anyway, so we have some friends to come try and join us. Who is she? True name, I can't tell. Okay, Mila Ula. Just gonna ignore me. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video on Roblox High School with me, the Antonio, of the Prowl. I'm gonna do a /EEE. Teacher sent to detention. How? That's all I have to say. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video on Roblox High School with me, Antonio, of course. Bye.